Welcome back. I'm Wilberth Rodriguez. Right now, I'm going to teach you how to prepare arroz a la cubana. First, we need cooked rice. Let's see.
We need cook 1 kilogram of rice. See? It's delicious, right? Then, we need of
layer of cook 1 kilogram of rice. We need 2 bananas, like this. Then we need cut it in little squares. Pay attention, please.
Oh my God!
Delicious, right? Later, like this.
Then we then fry the bananas like this. This one is good. Then move the bananas open like this. Pay attention. This banana is good. Then we need to put this in a bowl. Like this, here. Then we need to fry the eggs. One egg. You can do this like this. This is delicious, right? Do that for 5 minutes. Later in a small mold, we can do that. Add the rice in a small mold. You can do that to be more expert. Later we can put the rice in the dish, like this. Nice. Let's continue. Then also we can add the fried eggs, the bananas, fried. Yeah, finish.
We're going to finish with how to prepare arroz a la cubana. Then just we need cook. Let's cook. I want to prove how's this. Delicious. This is the most delicious dish from Peru. It's the most popular dish from Peru. This food you can find in a big restaurants like Fonseca, Puma de Piedra, and other places. And also Tulpa. I want to drink this drink.
Very good.
Delicious. Very delicious. It's delicious. This is a fast food, but you can add other ingredients with my dish. It was delicious. I was so excited. I feel so excited right now. This drink is green tea. It's delicious, very healthy. And that was all for today. See you next time. Saludos a André y Adán. Subscribe for more videos. Bye bye.